Hi friends, welcome to Craft Magic. Today I'll be showing you how to make bells for the Christmas tree decoration. So I'm making the bells using newspaper and I have taken a single sheet of newspaper. Fold the newspaper lengthwise into half. Once again, fold the paper lengthwise. Cut the folded papers using scissors. Take a single piece of paper and start making paper tubes. To roll the paper, I have taken a knitting needle. Place the knitting needle at the corner of the paper and start rolling the paper. If you don't have knitting needle, you can use pen refills, pencils, pen or even toothpick to roll the newspapers. When you are about to reach the end of the paper, apply glue and stick the paper. Our paper tube is ready now. So I have already made some paper tubes. Take a single paper tube, press it with your fingers and make it flat. Apply some glue at the tip of the paper and start rolling the paper. When you are about to reach the end of the paper tube, apply some glue inside and insert another new paper tube. Stick it together and start rolling the paper again. I have used 3 paper tubes to make this paper wreath. At last, I am applying glue at the edges of the paper and sticking it together. When you increase the size of the paper wreath, you can make bigger bells. And if you want small bells, you can decrease the size of the paper tubes which you are using. After making the paper reel, you can slowly push the paper from one side to get a dome shape. You can do it very slowly and you have to push the paper from all the edges evenly. You have to make a shape like this. To make the center part of the bell, I have taken a single paper tube, press it with the fingers and make it flat. After making it flat, you have to cut the paper tube into equal halves. After cutting the paper tube, sometimes from the edges paper may come out. So just check whether the paper is coming out. If it's coming out, apply some glue and stick it properly. Take one piece of paper tube which you have cut and kept, apply glue on the edges and start rolling that paper tube to make a small paper reel. So the small paper reel is ready. Again, do the same with the second half of the paper tube. Both the small paper reels are ready. Again, slowly push the paper from inside. Take the second paper reel and slowly push it from one side as you have done with the first one. Apply glue on the edges of one paper reel and stick the second one on top. Take equal quantity of Fevicol and water, mix it together and apply on both sides of the papers. Next, we have to wait for this to get dried. Papers are almost dried. Again, as a base coat, we'll apply white acrylic paint on the papers. White acrylic paint is almost dried. Next, we'll apply pearl metallic gold. After giving first coat of golden acrylic paint, you have to wait for the paint to get dried. This is how it looks after the first coat is dried. Again, you have to give 2 or 3 coats of paint to get a proper finish. Golden acrylic paint is completely dried. Here I have given 3 coats of paint. Using a needle and the thread, we'll fix the center part of the bell. Insert the needle through this paper roll. Using the same thread and the needle, insert the needle through the center part of the other paper piece which you have made and kept. You should fix the center part of the bell like this. Again, keep the bell on the table and stick the thread using hot glue. Cut off the excess thread. Using a golden color thread, I am making hanging for the bell. Cut a small piece of thread. Fold it from the center and put a knot at one end of the thread. After putting the knot, you can fix the thread on top of the bell using hot glue. I have already made 2 bows with satin ribbon to fix on top of the bell. I am going to stick the ribbon on top of the bell using hot glue. Use these type of medium size beads to stick at the center of the ribbon. Here our cute little bell for the Christmas tree is ready. I have made 2 more bells here. You can make bigger bells or smaller bells according to your choice. Now these cute little bells will look so beautiful on your Christmas tree. Hope you liked the video. If you are new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe my channel and do watch my Christmas series videos. I have provided the link in the description and comment box of this video. Stay tuned for the next video. Thank you for watching.